the hell was that?
Well?
We've got the map.
How many?
At least half a dozen.
We don't need them all.
We should assume some amount of decay. I can't imagine they'll all still be functioning. At least two appear to reside on landmasses that no longer exist.
We'll dispatch teams to each site and determine viability. We only need one, after all.
What about the rest?
Collect them. Let's not leave anything to chance. Last thing we need is some damn survivor making trouble for us in the new world.
And the assassin?
We have what we need. Kill him.
Wait. You know how these things work. I doubt we'll be able to walk right in.
What's your point?
We might need him. His memories. I'd recommend we hold him until we have confirmation that there aren't any surprises waiting for us at the sites.
This is a waste of time.
You said it yourself. We shouldn't leave anything to chance.
Very well. Ensure we have no further need of him, then kill him.
Fine. Stop undermining my authority!
I just saved your ass.
Let's go. We've got a lot of work to do. Don't get too comfortable, Mr. Miles. We'll be back for you soon enough.
What the hell is that? Were they keeping here before me? And what happened to him? What does it mean, I wonder?